half of the family.
Yes.
I cannot say, oh, he only belongs to me. No.
Yes, yes.
He's a family person. He was very close to his family.
Yes.
So on behalf of the family, and since I have been involved with it,
yes,
I would like to make all possible efforts.
Yes.
So at the last day of my life, I should not feel कि मैंने कोशिश नहीं करी.
Yes.
ये नहीं होना चाहिए. मेरे मन में ये नहीं होना चाहिए.
Yes.
That I didn't try sufficiently.
Yes.
Outcome is in God's hand.
Yes.
But I must try at least. Mm. So that is why I have tried on all the time. Mm. And when people write that waiting is not the right word. I am making efforts, basically. Mm-hmm. Waiting to hai hai. But even if I was not waiting, I would still be waiting.
Yes.
Baki ishwar ki ichha hai. So I have to make efforts. Somebody has to make efforts, and I'm the one, I'm willing to make the efforts. Anything that might be required, I'm willing to do. So that was the reason why we just carried on. Some more family members like this who are wanting to make efforts. And now it's gone to the next generation.
Yes. So what are the next generation? What are they? How are they helping you? And what are they doing?
No, they don't have to help me. Not next generation of my family.
Yeah.
Next generation of other similar cases.
Yes.
Supposing somebody's mother is not in a condition to look for the father. For whatever reason. But the daughter is trying. The sons are trying. For their family members. That's what I meant by next generation.
Okay.
On this project, let's call it 54 missing girl.
Yeah.
All the family members, some are, you see, we cannot think that everybody thinks like that, or they may think, but they are not able to do. Families only, they were married people, they had children. Children have to be raised. So they can't put all their concentration and effort on finding the husband. They also have to look after the children. So there are, out of this 54, they all had to choose their priorities and work accordingly. We understand that. Since I had no liability or no nothing else other than looking after myself, I concentrated and I put all my energies on this also. That I should do my best, I should try my utmost. That's it.